This summer, in a theater near you, a migration is about to happen. Will you be a part of it? Based on a true story. No way. The Mass Migration, written by Tiffany, Sean, and Brian. In a world where all you hear is peace, all you see is peace, all you feel is peace and harmony, where just the feeling of the wind flows throughout your entire body and you just feel graceful, like you want to jump into that lake right there and just swim. Just swim into that bird, swim next to that boat. You just want to be next to it, you want to be next to something. But you can't, because I know your situation. I know where you are. Every problem comes with a solution. And you know what your solution is? Starring guest actor Michael Ringy. That's your solution. Michael Ringy is the man with the plan. He knows what he has to do to help you out, because he knows where you are. This is where you are. West Palm Beach. Look at this. Just look at it. That's just wrong. That's just not right. Look at that. No trees. All building. That's what I call urbanization. People moving from rural areas to urban areas. Why don't we go back to our old ways? Live in a forest. Live in a forest. That's the place to be. Starring special locations like Palm Beach Gardens High School. The best high school in the... No, never mind. It's an okay high school. But yeah, guest locations such as Palm Beach Gardens High School. Be there or be square.